Hi, I'm back again. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about the RSJ. In a previous video, we talked about taking down a low bearing wall, which was between the back room and the front room of this terrace property. Now our RSJ is in place, I thought you might like to see how it works and how it sits in the building. So we talked about housing the RSJ, and on this particular side of the lounge, we have built a pillar where our RSJ is housed. On top of the pillar, you can see our padstone, and our padstone is where the RSJ actually sits, and it distributes the weight across the padstone. Directly above that are two courses of bricks, but that will be above the ceiling level. So on this side of the lounge, we are housing our RSJ on a 4-inch concrete block wall. If you look on top of the block wall here, you'll see the padstone. And that padstone is where the RSJ sits and again distributes the weight of the RSJ on this side of the lounge. We've reinstated the door frame here using the concrete lintel, and this would be the only access into the lounge. So whilst our RSJ was being installed and hoisted into place, we use what we call acrow props, and these are used to prop up the beams between the first and the second floor to make sure that the structure is safe. Once the RSJ is secured in place, then you can actually take them down. It's really important to remember that if you're dealing with a structure in a property, you must get building control involved. Our building inspectors come out to inspect this job, and we are good to go.